hello from Princess Hall. Well, it's just gone 10 o'clock and the polls in Rushmoor Borough Council's elections in 2019 have now closed. Shortly in the main hall here, we'll be starting the count. The ballot boxes will start arriving shortly and there are two stages to the process. Firstly, we will verify the number of ballot papers against the number that we should have, and once we've done that, we will then count the ballots for each individual candidate. We will be looking to announce our results between 1 a.m. and 2 a.m. tomorrow morning.